this case is 70 years old. It's the biggest mystery of the 20th century.
1945. Hitler is believed to commit suicide in his bunker. 60 years later, the remains are examined, and the body's DNA turns out to be female.
All the stories we've been told about Hitler's bunker, there's nothing to back it up.
It's now time to put boots on the ground. Let's do it.
Bin Laden, with all our technology, it still disappears, so why can't Hitler?
Hunting Hitler on History. Indovision, Channel 206.